Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We're going to be on the lookout for the risk of some powerful storms for tonight. Now, at 5 o'clock, we'll watch for some of that shower and thunderstorm activity, especially for some of our northern communities. At 10 o'clock, it does look like we'll have to hold on to that risk of some shower and thunderstorm activity right around 78 degrees, and then we'll watch for some patchy fog tomorrow morning. As far as the timing, there could be a stray shower during the early afternoon hours, but certainly that better opportunity for shower and thunderstorm activity comes our way as we head into tonight. Now you'll notice this is 7:30 showing the lion's share of that heavier rain and stronger thunderstorm activity across the Cincinnati area. However, we're going to be on the lookout for some of that thunderstorm activity to be moving through our area as we head into tonight and then into the very early morning hours. Still that risk of perhaps a spotty shower or thunderstorm. Then that's going to set the stage for a beautiful afternoon for us on Saturday with lots of sunshine and less humidity expected as well. Looking good on Sunday as well. We should have dry skies during the day with perhaps a stray shower or storm firing up for your Sunday night. This afternoon, it's going to be humid out there, high in the lower 90s, muggy and hot. Some of those late storms will develop. They're going to develop from north to south. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Lower 80s for your Saturday, Sunday coming in at 87 degrees, 90 on Monday. The risk of more scattered shower and thunderstorm activity for next week.